before I came down. I see.
Well, they tell me get hot fast, you know what comes.
Right.
You have power.
True, another true story. hydrate. For sure you gotta hydrate.
Thank you. think I got all that crap done. All right, now. Office stuff, gotta love it. Alrighty, switch out these batteries. Got one charged. This one's charging. I don't think I need my sunglasses right now, do I? Alrighty, well, hit that like and subscribe button. Smash that brake knob aggressively. And let's get on with it. Down, so she rolled good coal coming out. It only does that when you shut it down and start it back up. After that, it just gives you a nice little haze. So right before I left there, I texted Terry, see if he's coming in today. Hopefully so. Normally you'd just be able to load and just haul ass and get there and unload, but we're not going to the port. We're going to, I imagine it's the airport directly, because I got to meet the rep from MB over there. MB Companies is the company that makes this equipment we're hauling. So a lot of times they'll want to meet the rep there because they like to be there when they're getting delivered. I mean, think about it. These things are not cheap by any means. I don't think it's so much checking up on us or me as much as it is new equipment for a new customer. Kind of show them their equipment, what it does, how it works. I think that's what it is anyway, I could be wrong. So we were heading to the yard, the Wigmire yard. We'd be making us left right here. Going to my place, you go straight. Nice to have another load under Orwell, or have, or well under a load, I mean, whichever. Trucking gets in your blood, man. After a while, you miss it. Oh, you got that black Grand Wagoneer right there. Eat what's on your plate.